Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi everyone, my name is Muhammad Rafli Dufirmansa. You can call me Rafli. I come from Surabaya and I'm the second child of three siblings. My oldest brother is 22 years old. He now works as a transportation agency in the city of Surabaya. And my younger sister is 12 years old and in junior high school. And I myself am 16 years old. I'm currently studying in my first semester at Surabaya. At university with a sports Kansas study program. I was born in Surabaya and live in Surabaya. I was born on February 9, 2005 to the Price at the Naval Hospital in Surabaya. I have a hobby of playing football and pencak silat. My hobby is a sport that I like are pencak silat and futsal. I regularly practice both to relieve stress and entertain myself. In pencak silat, I have also won first place in the SLC Cup competition. And in futsal, I also have a track record of one first place and three semifinals. And I also like traveling and kiting to know the culture of a region. Sometimes, often try other sport because I like to try other sport. I also won first place in the BMX track bicycle open at the Ronggolawe National Big Camp event, which was held on the 29th of October 2022. And that's why be entering Surabaya State University. I hope I can channel my hobbies and broaden my own knowledge. That is all for me. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.